Brett Aganis right there. He's in that white car, orange number two. White car, orange number two. He's coming around. I'll show you. He's in that two car right there. White, right there. Try to focus on the actions up front, probably for a while. Then we'll go from there.
every time he showed up.
Thanks, guys and gals. So I didn't get the top row. We're going white flag, so next time by green, 100 laps. Thank you. up to the back. Something to do with his front, obviously. Buddy Gray, I think, is who that was. Hey, driver. Where are you going? Okay. But if you got my race pass, type in your top 10 if you want. I don't know everybody's cars. I know McManus is in the lead, Gaines is second. I don't know the 8 car. Blake Rowe is on a move. Walt Obrinski, I believe, is behind him. Top 10 if somebody wants to on my race pass. Type it in. Last name if you want. Looks like Billy had pulled off. He's back on the track. McManus. Gaines, 8 car. Blake Rowe. Walt Obrinski, 93. 37. Bubba Brooks. 06, 12X, 11. Oh, I should know who that is. I think that's Brian. Okay, thank you, Bozell. Appreciate it. So Bozell is the 8 car then. Who's the 93 white car, 37? Right there, white car, 93, 37. I'm gonna feel real dumb because I should know who some of these cars are, but I don't get to see them watch. Race very often. Thank you. All right, we're lining back up. Still, you got McManus on the inside, Gaines on the outside. Bozell in third. Blake Rowe in fourth. Walt in fifth. And what'd you say? Curtis Spencer is in sixth. Thank you. Oh, DG. I knew that. Thank you. I swear I'm gonna buy me another phone someday just so I can have it next to me. Brian Nestor, that's what I thought. I'm not sure how many laps are left, but here, we're getting ready to go here. Oh, gotcha. All right, green flag, green flag. got the lead. McManus second, trying to get there. How is Blake? Blake Rowe in the lead. McManus second. But several people have asked, Travis Eddy is not in this race. No changes can be made to the car, only can fuel. I am. Thank you. Lucas, I'm not sure who you are, but thank you for saying that. But I just wish I had another phone so I could follow, because I know a lot of the drivers, but I can't always remember their cars. And then when they get so spread out like this, it's hard to get everybody in. On top of that, I try to focus on the action. And then, for example, good thing was going through lap traffic. Again, that was pretty freaking cool. McManus was in the lead, and Blake Rowe was second and made a great move getting on the inside and getting through and passing him for the lead. So, trying. Uh, I believe Buddy Gray had to pull off. I'm not sure. I think he pulled off earlier. Something was up. Oh, his he's the one that was sparking earlier. I think something to do with the front suspension. Trevor Berry's in fifth. Thank you. Number 7 car, where is he running? I do not know the answer to that. Yep, Buddy's out. That's what I thought. I think his car was the one that had something happen in the front. Okay, so Nestor is in 8th. Griffith is in... DG is in 9th. Clemens is in 10th. Going off what people are saying. Reading your comments right now. Aaron Taylor, I thought he was in this race, but he must be in another. If Aaron Taylor's not in here, he might be in the B or C. Walt is probably in 5th-ish, 6th-ish at the moment. Thanks. Whoever said, I'm not going into detail on that. He had to withdraw from this race. I'm not going into detail on that, but he is not racing. Somebody said number 7 is in 2nd, but that can't be because Blake is in, I don't know. What a hot day it is that was up here today. Walton 7th, thank you. Thanks. Thank you, Penny. I'm trying. It just gets hard and frustrating sometimes when everybody gets so spread out, single file and whatnot, and I feel bad because I don't always get the back end, but I try to at times if there's no action going on in the front or if I see action throughout the middle, whatnot. So. Oh. Well, McManus is in 2nd. So, if you were asking. Yeah. Blake Rowe's leading and McManus is in 2nd. That's all I can remember at the moment. Thanks, Dave. I don't know if I've ever had this many people on here. I've got 88 showing up, so it's kind of cool. Thanks for being on. Although I do this, I know I do this, but I really... Y'all should come out to a track. I know things happen. I know some of you can't get out. I get that, but really need to come out and support your racers and all the people that put these shows on and whatnot. If you've never been, you definitely need to go. Still some good races coming up. Yep, Nestor's pretty cool. I know, Jay, I feel bad for, I'm kind of excited. I know most of you don't really care about this, but a couple years ago, I went to the UP on vacation and didn't even know it, but the place we rented was right across from Kinross, and I actually got in contact with the track promoter or owner, whatever you want to call it, up there, and asked if I had permission to go, out there onto the track and stuff. So I took pictures a few years back of it being out there and whatnot. Thought it was kind of cool. Unfortunately, we weren't there for a race, but then what was it, the next year or 2 years later, the Hotshoe was up there. So this is my first Hotshoe that I've got to go to. I love Springport. If you've never been to Springport, this track is freaking phenomenal. The staff is phenomenal. It's family. This place makes you feel like home every time you come out. So if you've never been to Springport, get up here and cheer these people on. I know that Walt Obrinski is one of the I think he's won many times here. I don't want to say anything different, but I'm pretty sure he's won many times here. He races here a lot, so make sure you get out and support your local racers, teams, fans, everything. Thanks for being on. Santa Rosa, I want to say is that California, but I'm not sure. Where's Santa Rosa, Tim? Go watch some racing, Penny. It is fast and dangerous, and it's something. So if you're just getting in, they just had made their fuel stop. Somebody told me 70 and 30 to go. But he was flying. Curtis Spencer, thank you. That's right. It'll take me a minute to remember. So it looks like Blake, McManus, Traverberry, Jeff Gaines and Spencer in fifth. Waltz in sixth. I think Bubba Brooks is in 10th, maybe. All right, I need to remember Barry and Spencer. I am hot. It's cooling down, but my body is just hot. Waltz in six. Looks like Bubba is in ninth. Bubba Brooks. You got enough room?
Yeah.
Okay. Big Bracken is in 12. I don't know if I know that name. Where is Phil in the 12 from? Or where is he normally race? 104 people, thank you for being on. If you're not friends with me, go ahead and send me a friend request. Also, check out Walling Racing. Oh, 770, that's our racing page. We brought two street stocks here tonight. Both of them ended up in the wall. We are done for the night. Thanks for watching, everybody. Please check out your local tracks. Come out and support these guys, especially in this heat. They do a hell of a job for everything they go through. Like I said, if you're not friends with me, go ahead and feel free to record where we're at. Usually we're Angola. We come up to Springport a lot. I'll be back for the B feature. I think the port stocks. Looks like port stocks are up next. I will be back for the B mod race. So go ahead and send me a friend request. Check out Wallen Racing 0770. Thanks for all joining. Have a good night, guys.